My grandfather told me when I was young, the only people that wear a watch are people whose time belonged to someone else.
God, come on, right? Dude, this is my show. And, what the fuck?
So I never owned a watch. My wife bought me a beautiful, super fancy Rolex. Uh-huh. She asked me the other day, where is the Rolex? And I said, it's safe. And she goes, is it in the safe? I go, yeah, sure. I think so.